I'm in Duluth, Minnesota, where in 1920, Elijah Clayton, Elmer Jackson, and Isaac McGhie were lynched. They were circus workers who were accused of raping a woman. They were drugged from their jail cells. They were beaten and hung from a lamppost. They are the only known black or African American people who had been lynched in Minnesota. Unfortunately, many whites and many Native Americans had been lynched. So there were lynchings, just this is the only recorded African American lynching.